just shot a buck. I think it's the big boy that I was after. Had them come in eating on acorns behind me. I'm hunting a funnel. And they just came in about 10 minutes ago. Real quiet from the other side of a track. And he gave me, but gosh, about a 12-yard shot. And sound like I heard him crash over here about 40, 50 yards away. So I'm going to go ahead and get down in about 10 minutes and go ahead and look for blood and recover him. Big buck down, baby. Iceman signing out. Stay tuned. Old Triax. That's a bad boy. I just put that pin on him and let it fly. It was real quiet. I'm surprised on how quiet this bow is. Man, it's real quiet. It's like about 12, about 10 yard shot, 12 yard shot. I'm about 20. I'm about 20, 22 feet up. And, there's another buck. I don't know if you can see him or not. There he is. Right there. Two bucks. Right there. The big six is coming. Man, that Triax is so quiet. I don't even know that. I don't even think they heard me shoot. I want to get down, but there they go. Right there. Big sexy. Big sexy. Yeah. Another buck. Man, he's gonna be really big if he turns up. Anyway, I'm gonna get down in about 5 minutes and go look for him. Alright, signing out.
I'm tracking him.
Oh, shoot. There he is. Right there. There he is, right there.
He only went. See the different spots. Double long.
He only went 25 yards. Jeez. There he is.
Right there. The big nine I was after.